All right, let's try this again.
Revenio.
Oh, never mind. They let me start over. They actually checkpointed the what would you call it? Damn these gear slots. You know, I can come back here later. This is a place I don't mind coming back to. Something's in there. I think what we lost was at the hospital.
Would not have been that. What was what?
I thought I heard something. Perhaps not. Anyway, I had high hopes for Hufflepuff. I was finally going to learn the Quidditch rules. How's that?
She leaving.
Revelio.
Now.
Revelio.
Hello, Mr. Moon. I have the moons you asked me to collect.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless as I'd hoped. An excellent start. If we can collect more, it may shed some light on who's behind all this. Of course, I first suspected Peeves. He drove the previous caretaker, Rancorous Carp, to an early retirement with his intolerable buffoonery. But that does not explain the boggart in Hogsmeade, does it? No. I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
I'll see what I can do, but I'm fairly busy. I can't promise anything.
Understood, but I hope you will find the time. In case it matters, I do have something to offer in exchange for your assistance. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night. Thus, I encourage you to use a disillusionment when necessary.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
I appreciate that. Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this mystery.
Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Revelio.
Okay, I gotta look at that paper. Collection. Quest, map, gear, inventory. Spiders 5. It's 10, I need 3. Oh, I need the owl. What a walrus looking thing. There we go. It's other one. What? Hold up. Bathroom break. Okay, sorry about that. Let's get this back on track. Okay. Wait, what's the number? 14. Okay. Little head and a 3. Two. Multi-headed dragon. There we go. Was I wrong? It did switch. I know I wasn't tripping. Last time I did a door like that, it the other roller had switched. I was wondering why the hell it did that. I was like, man, I knew for a fact I wasn't imagining things. Might have to get rid of something that's 60. I have anything that's 60. Finger brush stroke scar.
Revelio.
That's all that was there. That was it. So it was that, and what was the other thing I wanted to get? It was the it was a chest in here somewhere. That.
Revelio.
There's two more tokens. I gotta go down and get them. Oh. I wonder if this has something to do with this.
Confringo! Confringo! Leviosa!
Oh, window Leviosa, that's what that's for.
Revelio.
They got two tokens we gotta get as soon as we leave.
Revelio. Alohomora.
that? Wait, is this the... Oh, wow.
Revelio.
Unidentified item. What is that? Oh, hold up. Another chance. I thought we could. Nah. Gotta go back in the tower though. We gotta get those two. Get those two tokens. Wait a minute. Assuming being able to access certain doors depends on the...
Levioso! Confringo!
It must be like a freeze spell that I'm gonna learn. It gotta be a freeze spell. Glacius. Glacio, whatever the hell that shit was. It's a freezing spell that I'm gonna learn. Maybe I can use that to like stop the clock on. Yeah. Okay. We'll try that.
Revelio. Yes.
That one. There's one more up here I gotta get. Yeah, it has something to do with that clock. Yeah, it's that clock. Where's the sign face? All the way in the corner. I'm not gonna get it out here. Not this time.
Revelio. Revelio.
Head to
Revelio.
Yeah, right. Yeah. Alright, so only thing we gotta do now is just go to another quest. Let me see. Other two. Damn. Where's that Glacius? Balloons around. I want to learn that Glacius spell because I'm require and use a venomous tentacula. To do that off cam as much as I want to, but I don't think I got the time for it. I got six more of these. Fine.